Georgia Middle School State Championship, the 300-meter hurdle race for the ladies, and look in lane one, as this race was pretty much all about Shakaya Plummer from the exchange zone. As you see her moving there, eventually she would leave the field and go on to break the state meet record with a time of 46.39.